The Xerox Adaptive CMYK Plus Kit lets you add high-value enhancements to any design project easily and cost-effectively. With 11 available toner colors, you can create a million possibilities. This video features the Vivid Toner Kit with white, gold, silver, and clear specialty toners. These colors will be used to create a range of eye-catching specialty effects in only a few steps. When designing for this technology, it is important to understand that the Vivid Toner Set completely replaces the CMYK Toner Set as a self-contained unit. That means CMYK and Vivid can't be printed at the same time without a second pass through the press. We recommend that you use the following on-screen colors to represent the four specialty toners in the kit. Specify white as 100% cyan and name as S White. Specify gold as PMS871C and name S Gold. Specify silver as PMS877C and name S Silver. And specify clear as 100% yellow and name S Clear. Define your Vivid colors exactly as shown here. The names are case sensitive. While there are four specialty colors in the Vivid Toner Kit, you don't need to use them all on every job. The first example we'll look at uses white only to create an envelope that practically opens itself. To set up a single spot color job like this, open your file and import. Draw or select the element that will have the white toner applied. We're using Adobe InDesign here, but the same concepts apply when using Adobe Illustrator. Now, fill your text or object with S White. Remember, in your file, anything that will print white will appear as 100% cyan. When a file is ready to be saved as a PDF, there are specific settings that need to be checked. Under Adobe PDF Preset, select Press Quality. On the Compression tab, ensure all image types are set to Do Not Downsample. And under Output, there should be no color conversion, and the Profile Inclusion Policy should be set to include all RGB and tagged sources. Lastly, under Advanced, make sure to note subset fonts when the percent of characters used is less than 100%. Then click Save PDF and close. That's all there is to it. Let's take a look at another example. This cocktail menu prints all four Vivid specialty toners together in a single pass. The order of the objects in your design and the effects applied to them will determine the appearance of the final piece. Here, the designer's intent is to layer the toners in a specific order: white on the bottom layer, followed by gold, then silver, and finally clear. Let's get started. As before, open your file and create or import your design. And, as in the previous example, ensure your colors are named correctly and saved as spots. Decide where you want to use each color. Where different colored elements overlap, you will need to determine whether a color should sit on top or visually blend using the multiply effect to create transparency. Although this design doesn't use it, when designing for the Adaptive CMYK Plus Kit, specifically on the Versant Press, you can multiply silver and gold together to create a beautiful metallic champagne effect using various percentages of silver and gold. See the graphic design and file preparation guidelines for more detail. You can also adjust the tint values of each Vivid toner color, which will achieve different effects. For example, you'll get more sparkle when you set gold or silver to 70%. In our design, we're applying some finishing touches using clear. Clear should always be set to multiply to avoid knocking out the object below. Follow the same PDF creation instructions as in the first example and save your file when finished. Regardless of which effect you choose, remember to let your print provider know you've designed for the Vivid kit and ask for a proof to ensure your job prints as expected. Be sure to review the adaptive CMYK Plus kit, graphic design, and file preparation guidelines for more ideas, tips, and detailed instructions on how to use this exclusive technology to add sparkle and glow to your designs. For more how-to videos, go to xerox.com/creative.